Cesar, where are you? Drives like my grandmother. On her left hand, she got two ring fingers.
How does that affect your driving?
It's just a fun fact.
Maybe he's having trouble getting mom into the trunk.
Shame. My son. And he fed you nachos. Yum. I feel so.
Mom, you okay?
Where's Cesar? Cesar.
You should have seen me. I was heroic.
Cesar had an accident. He's in the hospital. You should go and visit him. So now I'm going to take my Shane and my Stevie, and I'll be going. We'll all be going. Doug, you can come too.
You're right there, Doug?
There's this stupid kid. He's such a fucking jerk.
I have a gun pointed at your scrotum.
Well, I have a gun pointing at your lady scrotum.
What do you want?
Nothing. Water.
Lemon wedge?
No, water. Ice.
We're out of ice.
How can you be out of ice?
The ice machine broke.
Okay, then lemon.
So no water?
Well, steak sandwich, side salad, strawberry shake.
Doug, not the time.
Doug.
Come on, Ignacio. You really think you can successfully transport an infant 2,000 miles by yourself?
See.
What exactly does a 3-month-old eat?
Chicken, crackers.
Incorrect.
Well, maybe you come with me.
We both know that's not gonna happen.
Your hands are shaking. You're not gonna shoot me.
I will.
No.
I could.
Don't get me wrong, you're a toughie, but this, no. So why don't we discuss a little more about our plans?
He's right. You're not gonna shoot him.
I will if I have to.
But you don't have to.
You gonna put a bullet on me, mijo?